Hi, I'm Valerie Thompson here at Warwick Chiropractic and Massage, and I'm going to give you a brief example of what treatment for plantar fasciitis would look like. Now, plantar fasciitis is inflammation or irritation of the fascia in the bottom of the foot, the plantar, the part that you walk on. And in order to work on it, you actually do quite a bit of work in the calf area, which is on the big muscle here, the gastrocnemius, the one that gives it the look and the definition. And then under that muscle is another one called the soleus. So it's pretty deep work, and you usually have to take your time to work through all the layers and the tissues and warm it up. But you do a lot of gentle work to warm it up, Swedish massage, you know, just kind of move the tissue, work it around. And then you can come in with your forearm and really get in there, you know, nice and slow, take it easy. And if at any point it's uncomfortable, just be like, hey, is this hurting? And tell them if it is or if it isn't. And then to get even deeper, you can just come through straight with the elbow like this. But it's really deep, and I don't usually have to do that too often. And so you just focus through here. And then you work some in the heel to stretch out the Achilles tendon right through there, because it bunches together and then comes around the heel into the foot. And then there's also some pretty good stretches where you bring it up like this and you support it, and then you can stretch down like that. Is that comfortable?
Yeah.
Okay. And then come back up and again, and you can do that a few times, and you'll feel it stretch all the way through here in the foot depending on the severity. And then you can do a lot of deep work in through the foot as well, thumbs, fingers, knuckles, forearm, elbow again. But it's pretty straightforward, and that's the general treatment for plantar fasciitis, which can be incredibly painful. Usually is worse in the morning because people tend to sleep with their foot out like this instead of like this. And so they'll make those nifty boots that you wear, or socks, that'll strap your toes to your shin bone. And that just seems uncomfortable for me. I'd rather come get a massage. So I'm Valerie here at Warwick Chiropractic and Massage. I look forward to seeing you soon for your plantar fasciitis treatment. Thank you.